Howdy, howdy. Hey, you do. How you doing? Let's see if this screen's working right for a change. This is what I meant to have as like a talk, and then the other screen was for like blowing it up. Y'all doing all right? Doing good. Decided to binge watch all the way through Stranger Things, so I've got 2 episodes left and I'm in pain, but doing good. Dunes! Dunes McDougal! How are you doing, man? Do I even have this? I don't even think I have this set up, but I'll give it a shot. Nope. Not yet. One day. I'm still scuff. But yeah, I decided to come back and go ahead and try and get through some more of this wacky game. Oh no, the dog has arrived. How you doing, Joaquin? Komodo stream. Yep. And all good, Dunes. I'm thinking about doing this more because it's kind of fun. And I keep on seeing everybody else do, like, streaming and stuff, so I'm like, why not start? Especially since I'm supposed to be having, like, a model or something later. Like, later this month it gets worked on? I don't know. But I won't chit-chat too long. I always want to get into this type of stuff, so let's see here. Let's go over to the big screen. Yeah, I may have already started spending money on art for this guy, and I can see why that is a deep, dark hole. Oh, man. But it is Friday. It's the weekend. Thank goodness. I mean, I am a bunny rabbit, so, you know, I did come from the moon, I guess, technically. Oh, yeah, right, I left off on this thing. Fun. Alright, tentacle.
Who goes there?
That nightmare again. I need a drink.
Also, as always, just let me know how the volume is. I mean, you're not wrong. I may have a spicy artwork in store, but is this one where I explore? Or do I just? I'm still confused at where I am right now in this game because it keeps throwing me around to different things.
I want to know what Bradley and Dr. Colden have to say about all this.
Nothing to examine. I don't know. How do you feel? Very confused.
No. I want to know what Bradley and Dr. Colden have to say about all this.
How's our fugitive? Dr. Fuller hasn't reported your disappearance to the force, but that'll come soon.
Bradley?
Who else would it be?
Mr. Pierce, are you all right? You look like you saw a ghost.
I
am a ghost, technically. I feel like I've died 3 different times.
Tell us. What happened?
I saw people in hoods. They had stolen Mrs. Hawkins' paintings.
Who are you talking about? Why would they do such a thing?
I don't know, but they were a threat. They've taken over the caves under the mansion. They were performing some kind of ritual. One of the entryways was under Charles Hawkins' office.
We suspect Mr. Hawkins of being involved.
My patients believe the old islanders used to worship primitive sea gods. Could they be the focus of the cult?
Am I hearing this right?
So you think me gullible?
No, not at all.
What else did you?
I did talk to a Leviathan, so I mean.
I met a Francis Sanders. Do you know him?
Of course, he's a patient. Or was. I haven't seen him since Dr. Fuller had him transferred to the basement.
He knew Sarah Hawkins, and that's what killed him.
What? How did he die?
I'm not sure I can explain it.
Tell me how Mr. Sanders died.
Well, okay. So the last time I remember him, he was floating up in the air about 3 or 4 feet and cracking bones in his body and then just falling on the floor. So, you know, that's fun. And why not? I'm crazy enough to say it anyways.
I didn't see what, but something was there with us.
Of what do you speak?
Sanders said it was Sarah Hawkins.
Typical Tuesday, yeah.
What? He spoke of it like a
oh my
being.
God, there's a hive mind
Sarah
in my
Hawkins?
Chat.
Have I missed something here? This makes no sense. I don't see how it can help crack the Hawkins case.
You really think she's involved? How could she have murdered Mr. Sanders?
Francis Sanders mentioned Mrs. Hawkins just before dying. It's no coincidence.
You know, Francis Sanders was a well-known art collector. I guess you can still pay a visit to his wife, Irene Sanders.
An art collector, you say?
I still want
That's
several other paintings. Some of the paintings in this are
really cool. If you plan on having
cool.
dinner at the Sanders household, please spare the widow the tale of her late husband's suffering.
I don't agree. She deserves the truth.
But that truth may be biased. We don't know the bottom of it.
If we don't tell the truth, we seem less crazy. If we tell the truth, we seem like we're psychotic. Typical Tuesday.
He's right. We can't ignore the truth.
But it could drive her mad.
Better madness than ignorance.
This will affect
Very
my
well.
Destiny. Oh, good.
I'll go to see Francis's widow. Perhaps I'll find a link between her husband's death and Sarah Hawkins.
Don't end up in the hospital this time.
I'll do my best.
You have a speech bubble for some reason.
Let us go now and learn the truth about what's happening on this island.
The other night's events are still confused in my head.
Oh, they're definitely confused in my head. Lesson of this, don't join a cult, you'll go crazy.
What can I do for you, sir?
Mrs. Sanders, I'm a private detective. We must talk about your husband and his ties to Sarah Hawkins. Can I come in?
You may.
That's a lot of red, ma'am.
However, before we go any further, please know that my husband died yesterday.
That is precisely what brings me here.
Well, well, look who's here.
Oh, great.
You know each other. We met briefly. Time enough to iron out a few matters. The main thing is that we understood one another. The brave detective has a talent for sticking his nose into my business.
I bump into her every time I'm investigating someone's death.
It's a small island, detective. My island. It's better that it's you bumping into me.
You're investigating Francis' death? Why? Who hired you?
I spoke to Francis before he died. His story suggests a link to a case I'm working on.
Well, Since this business has got nothing to do with me, I'll be in your husband's office, Irene. We'll carry on later.
Very well, Miss Baker. This way, Mr. Pierce. And do make yourself comfortable. It would seem that you have much to tell me.
That painting looks like Cruella de Vil.
May I inquire as to when you had the opportunity to talk to my husband?
Yesterday. I met him at the hospital. He spoke to me about Sarah Hawkins.
Oh, of course he spoke to you about her. That's all he talked about. Sarah Hawkins and her paintings. Please forgive my tone. The fact is that I have not been allowed to see him since he was interned. You, on the other hand, a perfect stranger, were able to see him and even talk with him the day he died. How was he? Were you present when he had this attack? What happened?
You know, something I'm starting to notice with horror games always kind of revolves around creepy paintings. But if that's true, let me ask this. Is Mario 64 a horror game?
I expected to find you more grief-stricken than this by the death of your husband.
I do not like the tone of your allusion, sir. I had long months to wipe every tear in my body, and to accept, if not my fate, at least that of my husband. And so I'm sorry to disappoint you if you're expecting more hysteria and grieving widow in my voice. Rest assured, however, my anger is real. I need to understand. How could this happen?
More of the vengeful
wife. In a reputed institute.
That piano and room right before terrified your eyes, me from Mario.
Did you not do anything to help
really
him?
Did.
Mrs. Sanders, I understand your grief, and I extend my deepest condolences to you. But I had nothing to do with the death of your husband.
Well, that's only if I have high enough eloquence. That's the thing.
I'm investigating the death of the Hawkins family.
The death of the Hawkins family? You mean it was not an accident?
I've had many a lock I have not been able to break.
This cursed island knows only tragedy after tragedy. You, too, would be advised to flee it like the plague. Oh, I'm tired, Mr. Pierce. I would be grateful if you could tell me what you expect of me, and then leave.
Did your husband talk to you about Sarah Hawkins' visitor? A shambler, to use his precise terms.
Well, you can imagine that's all he talked about. It's exhibited at the center of the gallery. No better place for the painting that endowed him with the privilege of such a shameful and miserable end to his life.
Hold on. The Shambler is a painting by Sarah Hawkins.
Who else to paint such horrors? Take a look for yourself, if you feel so inclined.
It is my only lead at this stage. I suppose I have nothing to lose.
Then you have paid no heed. For my part, I refuse to set foot in that gallery again. But if you are so eager to see it.
Thank you, Mrs. Sanders. I won't be long.
Da 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 da. Whoa, that is. I didn't expect it to be so blocky. It looked a lot better from afar.
Did she really care for him after all?
Acknowledge receipt of the letter in which you demand the body of your deceased husband. I'm sorry to inform you. Cannot agree to return his body to you. At the moment of his internment, you signed a discharge allowing me to dispose of his body as I see fit. Okay. talk about a piano, and then here's a freaking piano. Are you kidding me? Random sequencing wins. Hey guy, how you doing?
Is this dagger part of Sanders' collection, or was he seeking to acquire it?
I'm not gonna lie, that's a cool ass dagger. That's a really cool dagger. And also, just sheer dumb luck, I got it. Get me to 5! Ah! I want all the secrets.
The day the Shambler came into the Sanders' lives. Francis Sanders and Sarah Hawkins were close. Friends, even? A house of artists. Sanders' accession register. He wrote beside the Shambler. Finally. What did Sarah Hawkins fear so much that she didn't want to sell the painting? He finally won. Was Sanders aware of his imminent doom? Was she jealous of Sarah Hawkins? She first refused to sell the painting. How did that make her feel?
Ah! What did I do? Oh, okay.
The Shambler. I need to see it.
Okay. That was abrupt. Anything else I can snoop around for? Nope, okay.
Let's see what this cylinder has to say once it's inserted in a phonograph.
Irene, I made a mistake. I fear that it might be too late for me. Nobody should enter. Except to burn everything. I never had the courage. Pay somebody to do it. He's inside my head. I see him. Behind my eyelids.
Is that why you gouged your eyes out?
Anymore. I can't hold him back. Forgive me.
That accursed gallery. Those accursed paintings. That accursed Sarah.
Okie dokie. I will open all the doors. So, guy, how you been doing?
A strange Amerindian pendant.
Jack of all trades achievement. That's because I pick up everything I see, and sometimes I miss one.
I could use one of those.
These things are everywhere. Hey, Reiju, how you doing?
Strange. For months, Sarah Hawkins refused to part with her painting, to finally give it away for nothing.
Oh, that's good to hear, guy. Good to hear. I beg you to give up all hope of ever owning this accursed painting. If friendship has any meaning to you, please spare me the weight of guilt. I cannot be the architect of your fall. I beg you, my dear friend, forget... Okay, I'm really getting more interested by the second about this painting.
Another volume of the Reverend's wife's diary.
I think I missed volume one of that. And I've been doing good. Earlier today, I binge-watched some Stranger Things. I got two episodes left, and I'm reeling from that. I had enough strength. Yay, I got a key. Where's that key go? Oh, well. Jeez, okay. Hi, cat. How you doing, cat? You know, sometimes you get a prompt, and instead of, you know, thinking sensically, it's like a big red button. I think I just pushed a big red button. Also, those are some horrifying looking like hellhound beasts. That's, Oh, okay. Cool. Liked that.
That's twice you've stepped on my toes, Detective. Try not to make a habit of it.
I've got a lot of bad habits.
Some can be more fatal than others. What have you come looking for in this gallery?
I'm not here to cause trouble, if that's what's worrying you.
Worry me? Don't overestimate yourself. If the last beating wasn't enough for you, I can always give it another go. But as long as you keep out of my way, you're free to carry on with your visit.
I found this drawing of a dagger. Did you come across anything like it in your reading?
Perhaps. I saw several daggers in the ledgers. I could always check. What I didn't find, however, was the slightest reason why I should help you, Detective.
I don't need your services. I can manage all on my own, thanks.
Do it then.
I'll just kiss already.
Not now, sweetheart. I'd like to read this without some snoop looking over my shoulder.
What? No. Why? Why is this in here? Why do I have a hiding spot in here? Oh my god.
These artifacts date from pre-Columbian times.
Turn the slab or suffer my curse. What, that's all I did? I pressed E and I go, Oh my god. And okay, Dunes, you take care. Thanks for dropping by. That's kind of creepy. I'm assuming a lot of these are Sarah Hawkins paintings. Good night.
The man transformed an entire wing of his manor into an art gallery.
Is that angel wrestling with a goose? Okay. Oh, that's the Shambler. Okay, that's kind of a creepy painting. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, why do I need lantern oil? There are many questions I get whenever I explore this stuff.
Why was he so interested in old weapons?
This is kind of cool, though. Alright. Ooh. More oil. Cool. Time to go see what this does. That is kind of an unsettling piece. I didn't even touch it, I just looked at it. That paint. Excuse me? Oh. Mario 64, totally a horror movie. I mean, game. Horror video. What in the. Oh, that's disturbing. Oh, that's really fuck. Okay. Okay. Okie dokie. Yes, yes, go away, go away. Oh, cool, cool.
What the hell was that?
Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Hide here? Yes. Yeah. I'll sit here as long as it takes. Yep. Move along. Oh.
I can't even touch it.
Cool. Mm. So what am I supposed to do? Yay! This is fun. You know, this is real. Get up and run! Run, 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 run. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Cool. That was cool. That was fun. That was completely normal. Yep, mm-hmm. So, we already seen this. Let's, okay.
What the hell was that?
How do I exit? How do I survive?
I can't even touch it.
Oh. Cool. Okay. Oh, that's a different death scene. That's cool. Okay, so we're just gonna die here. Forever. Okay. Cool. So we can't...
What the hell was that?
Do we do something to the painting, I wonder?
There has to be a link. Maybe if I destroy it.
Jesus. Oh.
Damn. I could try tearing the painting with this thing.
That didn't work.
Damn it! This dagger didn't work.
Okay, we trial and an error in it, I guess. Specific dagger. Cool. I like that. Specific. Use you. Nope. Jesus. Probably the cool dagger I saw earlier, and I just didn't see it in here. Where is the dagger? You're not the dagger. You're not it either. Where are you? Nope, nope. Okay, so it's gotta be that one that I didn't pick up fast enough. Oh my gosh. Eldritch abominations coming for my buns. Try it. Nope. Shit. Yep, dead. Ah. You know, I have a way to get around this. I'm just being stupid
what
about
the hell
it.
What was that?
Twisted, but not super twisted. This one?
Down. Maybe I can use this dagger. Damn it! This dagger didn't work.
Nope, I saw it. I saw the one. I saw it. Move along. Move along, you little gremlin. That's the one.
This dagger looks different.
Go to hell. Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay.
You sure you won't be needing that hand? You're losing it, Detective. At this rate, you're right. The bottle will get you before I do.
You didn't see anything.
I saw you within an inch of putting a dagger through your forearm. Did I miss something more interesting?
Sanders was right. This painting is cursed.
What are you talking about?
I was attacked by a creature. I pushed it back, I think.
I think so, too.
You knew about the beast.
What are you talking about? Think yourself lucky that I saved your hand, even if it was to save my goods.
You mean me?
Don't flatter yourself, sweetheart. I'm talking about the contents of this gallery. And by the way, where do you think you're going with that dagger?
It saved my life. It's an extraordinary dagger.
You should talk to Algernon Drake. He's an antique dealer here on Darkwater. He'll tell you all about
it. If I'm not mistaken, the name Algernon is something from H.P. Lovecraft as well. Though this is already kind of getting me interested in trying to read some of that stuff, because I think it'd be interesting.
This symbol on the dagger, it was all over Sander's cell. It's what protected him. It's what protected me, too. If Hawkins was trying to get rid of this shambler, she might have made contact with Drake. This antique dealer has a good knowledge of the occult. I have nothing to lose by meeting him.
Have any of y'all read up on Cthulhu much, or like H.P. Lovecraft in general?
I'm staying here to talk business with Irene.
Also, do I sound loud enough?
Where is the bookseller? Freud's The Interpretation of Dreams. It's the work that laid the foundations of psychoanalysis at the beginning of this century. Another volume of the Reverend's
Wife's
Diary.
Yeah, I have
diary.
Definitely missed a volume way back then. wonder if I'd missed anything that could have showed up on Lantern Light. I just remembered that.
The Book of Zion is the foundational work behind Helena Blavatsky's theosophical movement. Its followers place truth on the same footing as a religion.
Yes, let's further in the insanity.
What does this strange book contain?
This book contains unholy knowledge.
Ooh, that's creepy. That's really creepy. I mean, I know I've missed a bunch of stuff already. How much, I don't know. Like, this game's got like a few different endings, I'm told. But it seems really fun. Like, I like kind of the style of it, to be honest. It's got this, like, really unsettling vibe and kind of into the Cthulhu stuff. Or mythos, as it is. Though, I'll ask again, has anyone really dove into, like, H.P. Lovecraft stuff?
What happened here?
I don't want to go there yet. If it's a reconstruction, I want to go in. Oh, I've already been there. Okay. Bright light.
Let's start over. Where did they break in from? Blood. Seems like amateur work. Someone tall left this footprint. A man, probably.
A man.
No sign of struggle. If the burglar smashed this jar, it wasn't intentionally. Was he hurt then? What happened that made the burglar flee before finishing his... What killed all these animals? What sort of thief leaves his tools at the crime scene?
It's that protective sign.
What the... Charles Hawkins?
What's happening to Hawkins? What sort of power did Sarah Hawkins' painting possess? Sarah Hawkins helped hide something in this safe.
Drake put in a great deal of effort to hide whatever is in here. Everything is linked to the Sarah Hawkins case.
Bella came to rattle my door and scared me. Is there anything else I may have missed on this reconstruction? No. Now I want to see.
Is everyone on this island taking sleeping pills?
Good question.
What link did he find between Charles Hawkins and an old amulet? Drake left instructions on how to find the combination of his safe.
My friends and memories there will be no doubt that it's true. My last only hope. Body and bones are still on a plane of reality. The funeral urn. My dear mother is still a swirl. The following message hurries these lines and demonstrates acuity as sharp as mine can hope to gain access to my most precious position. It lies within my safe. The clues of the combination are found in three cylinders, each hidden where lift and steady combine in the Greek world. Each cylinder is numbered. Even if, as the celebrated author says, order is the pleasure of reason, but disorder is the delight of the imagination. Indeed, despite my preference for organized chaos, smit reason usually prevails in the end. If by chance a person, or should I say a genius, was to match my intellect and find the combination of the safe, I would ask that they deliver the contents of safekeeping to my friend and colleague, Professor Amridge of the Miskatonic University. The content of this safe is only a vast digest of knowledge, but also a weapon far dangerous to fall in the... Am I opening, like, some sort of a variant of, like, the Necronomicon? C2053. I'm just gonna try something. Nope, okay. So there's something else I need. MC, what? Guy, are you okay? Life and stuff. Hi, large lad. How you doing? Let's see here. I'm looking for okay.
Arkham editions. Never heard of them. How many volumes are there in this collection? Another volume by Arkham Editions.
Life and study combine in the Greek world.
Arkham editions. Never heard of them.
Okay, gotcha. Just gonna look around. I think those are the books I need to figure out the combination from. I just want to be sure. Oh.
Cylinders that Drake tried to hide. I should perhaps listen to them.
Okay, so let's...
How many volumes are there in this collection? Another volume by Arkham Editions. Arkham Editions. How many volumes are there in this... Another volume by Arkham Editions.
Okay, so... In inventory, where just a phonograph.
These red rocks, like precious stones, lie fixed, set in divine gold. To be the guardian of the Grail does not protect me from its attractions, Henry. And I do confess it. I am willing to pay to know its secrets. And these red rocks, like precious stones, lie fixed, set in divine gold. To be the guardian of the Grail does not pretend these red rocks, like precious stones, lie fixed. Set, I finally understood that we were only pieces on the chessboard of the gods. Let those of us who are still standing protect our white queen from their dark soldiers.
Oh!
I see our number dwindling.
Hang on.
And my will strengthens as my apprehension grows. We shall refuse to be the playthings of death. And these red rocks, like precious stones, lie fixed. Set in divine gold. To be the guardian of the Grail.
Queen has little protection.
Henry. And I do confess it. I am willing to pay to know its secret.
The chalice of knowledge.
Red drops.
I finally understood that we were only pieces on the chessboard of the gods. Let those of us who are still standing protect our white queen from their dark soldiers. I see our number dwindling, and my will strengthens as my apprehension grows. We shall refuse to be the playthings of destiny.
I'm gonna say three because you're protecting a queen. So that's either three or four, but I'm guessing three. What's the last one?
Dear friend, I thank you again for the anthology of the works of Arkham editions that you sent me. Volume 9, Azathoth and Other Horrors, seemed particularly relevant to my research.
That's easy.
I never tire of browsing through them.
I think. Let me just make sure there's nothing on volume 9. So X is 10, IX would
be 9.
So
these are the volumes that Drake was talking about in his message.
Okay, so we'll just go with 9. Five gems, three soldiers, volume 9. I was right. The queen wasn't counted. That's awesome. Less awesome. Less awesome. This book is cursed, probably. Oh, that's definitely cursed. That's definitely cursed. Oh, that's super cursed. Oh. Okay. Oh. So this is interesting.
This man's condition is deteriorating.
What says Dr. Fuller? It's his patient, after all.
He's busy with Captain Fitzroy. He specifically asked us not to bother him when that's the case.
Oh, of course. I'll see what I can do. Mr. Blake, can you hear me? I'm Dr. Colden. We'll take care of you.
There's nothing we can do. I tried talking to him. He's catatonic.
Very well. I'll examine him. Thirty-year-old subject. Severe hypothermia. Erythematous papules around the eyes and eardrums. Necrosed palpebral tissue. Lord, this smell. His skin shows abnormal loss of color and seems dried out. He's totally dehydrated. His fingertips and toes seem to feature a slight ring under the skin. Tender at the touch. Slightly sticky. Severe malnutrition. Swollen abdomen with traces of petechia. Doesn't seem like an edema. Slight protuberances seem to indicate the presence of a foreign body.
So, doctor, an opinion?
I'm not sure I have the necessary knowledge to treat this man.
Don't say that. You're our most worthy doctor after Dr. Fuller.
Some of his symptoms are beyond my comprehension.
What did you find?
Did you examine his abdomen? It would seem there's something inside.
He hasn't eaten in days. Are you certain it's not an edema?
No. Can't you recognize an edema? Pushing with your finger won't leave a trace. And look at these bumps.
It's not like he could be pregnant.
Whatever it is, this man has something inside him that shouldn't be there. We should operate on him at once.
Dr. Fuller said not to worry, that the edema would go away by itself.
You know, I'm not sure Dr. Fuller is telling the truth. In spite of the muscle contractions, his arms seem limp.
Yes. They can't have decalcified, not at this rate.
And yet, if there is a bone in this arm, it's softer than that of a newborn baby. What about his cranium?
It's soft at the touch. It does seem like the skull of a baby.
Look at these sticky rings growing at his fingertips. What can be happening?
I'm sure you'll find an explanation. You have to.
I see signs of hypodermolysis, but he's still dehydrated. When was his last IV?
He's constantly under perfusion. I've even gone beyond the recommended dose to no avail. And you won't believe me, but when we bathed him earlier,
he seemed to feel better?
Yes. Like he needs an aquarium, not a perfusion. But that doesn't explain his condition.
I almost don't believe it myself, but these symptoms are not those usually associated with the human species.
What do you mean? Don't tell me you believe in extraterrestrials.
No. This poor man is from our world, all right. But his body is undergoing unnatural mutations. And this transformation is
the beginning of Splatoon is occurring.
His body simply can't cope.
Where could he have gotten such an infection?
I pray that it's not here.
He is now squid.
Dr. Colden, may I know what you're doing to my patient?
What I'm doing? How about what you've done to him?
Let us calm down, my dear Marie. I don't appreciate your tone, nor your insinuations. I've done to him what I do to all my patients. Provide him with the best available care.
Your imagination is without limit. It's your homemade drug again, is it not? Those people are not your guinea pigs.
There, there. What have you seen to put you in such a state?
His limbs, his body. body temperature? I don't know what experiments you've undertaken, but this is going too far.
Oh, I sense some excitement beneath your indignation. Could it be you wish to join me in my scientific endeavors?
You are a brilliant physician, Dr. Fuller, but this man has the attributes of some kind of animal.
Fascinating. An animal, you say? Could you be more precise? Cephalopod, perhaps?
This amuses you.
Your reaction does. I know your thirst for knowledge, Doctor. It's your innocent worries for this man that have you overreacting.
For this man, and the others whose medical files you've been hiding.
I have to protect my discovery. These people owe me their life, but the world isn't ready yet. It will be, in time.
I will not let you do this.
You disappoint me, Marie, but I still have hope you'll one day share my point of view. In the meantime, take care of your own patients and try not to forget who you're dealing with.
Was that a threat? What did he mean?
It was a warning. Dr. Fuller is this institution's founder and one of our profession's most influential voices. My word is of no weight against his. If I continue to protest, I will only ruin my reputation and career.
It's scandalous. Can't we do anything? Is there no evidence of his crimes?
I disapprove of Fuller's methods, but his treatments have saved more lives than I can count.
And Mr. Blake? You said yourself he was dying.
I don't know what to think for now. What I'm sure of is that Fuller is hiding something from us, and I need to know what that is before I take a chance exposing him.
And where would you find those? In his office? What if you get caught?
I'd rather not think about that. I'm counting on your discretion.
Of course, Doctor. You can count on me. I'll keep mum.
Ah, yes, the sneaky now. I am a nurse. I am no longer a person I've been playing with the entire time.
An unknown medicine. Judging by the other ones, it causes heavy side effects.
This place draws you in and never lets you go.
The answers must be hidden in Fuller's office.
Everybody says it. She's a witch, an old hag. I didn't make this up. And I'm the one who pays. What a pest. It's so unfair.
Elizabeth? You all right? Why is this room in such a state?
Because, as always, I'm cleaning it by myself. And the water was once again shut off this morning. I had to bother Mrs. Donovan again, giving her a new excuse to belittle me.
Come now. Don't let that witch sap your morale. We're lacking in qualified personnel, and she knows it. Her petty punishments won't last forever.
I'm trying, Doctor. I'm trying. It's just that sometimes I imagine she shuts down the water herself, just for the pleasure of harassing me.
Her time is much too precious for these kind of petty games.
Anyway, I've learned my lesson. I'll hold my tongue next time.
Courage, Elizabeth.
Thank you, Doctor.
It's temperamental, if I understand correctly.
No, you're pulling my leg. I'm not joking. I saw the schedule. She's alone in the bathroom again. And she still says nothing to that old witch, Donovan.
Oh, listen, the doses prescribed by Fuller are far too high.
To the way you talk, you naughty girl. And the answer is no. You can imagine that she doesn't dare say a thing. That silly goose lets herself be trodden on. Oh well, at least we won't have to clean for a while. And just wait and see the next time the water's cut off.
We've been waiting to be restocked for weeks.
We're running out of this medicine.
I know, Doctor. We sent the purchase order, though, but Mrs. Donovan refused it.
Once again.
Can't you do anything?
Donovan takes her instructions directly from Dr. Fuller. I'm afraid I can do nothing about it for the moment.
This whole place is a malpractice. Ha ha, that's wonderful.
I don't have any business in the boiler room. This man, Edward Pierce, his file is incomplete. What did Fuller do to him? The key to the boiler room is missing. Dr. Fuller always keeps his key with him.
Dr. Colden, we need you at once in Dormitory B.
What is the problem?
Mr. Evans seems to be having trouble with his IV.
I'll see to it right away.
And the family of Mrs. Harding is asking to see her medical file.
I'll never understand why it's so hard to see patients' files around here.
Rules are rules. See, with Dr. Fuller, he's in charge. Anyhow, they're still waiting, and I don't think they'll leave until they get what they want.
Understood. Anything else?
As a matter of fact, yes. A man has been brought up from the basement.
Oh. What state is he in now?
You should go see for yourself, Doctor. Dr. Colden.
Ethan.
Marie,
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting for my medication, of course. Why?
You're not here for treatment, right?
Am I so obvious?
Only to me. I know you worry about me.
I trust you. I'm happy to see you.
Me too, Ethan.
Well...
Tell me.
I have nightmares. It seems stupid, I know, but...
Actually, you're not the...
No. It's like I'm turning mad.
With everything that happened...
Maybe.
Everyone in Dark...
Really?
We don't have any...
Oh. There's no excuse, then.
Take care, Ethan.
You too, Marie.
I don't get why they have us waiting so long. Almost no patients here.
Where did my fiancé go? I hope those nutcases will stop burdening her with work.
Sorry, but nobody can take anything until I finish the inventory. Please, the fewer interruptions that...
The operating room is never accessible after an operation.
Okay, so that's Fuller's office in there.
have little time for you, Doctor. Wait a minute. Where do you think you're going? Dr. Colden.
Mrs. Donovan.
Nobody goes into Doctor... But rest assured, I'll tell...
That won't be necessary.
I will tell him.
Time to cause some mischief. Also, I believe I'll be here later as the other character. Seems like it's showing me a precursor.
Everybody says it. She's a witch, an old hag. I didn't make this up. And I'm the one who pays.
Watch out for the water, Doctor.
Gentlemen, may I help you?
We're waiting on news regarding our mother, Maureen Harding. She came in with a kidney problem, but we haven't heard anything since.
I'm sorry. Dr. Fuller is a very busy man.
Well, is there anyone else who can tell us what's going on?
She's our only family, you know? And we can't even see her medical file.
Don't worry. I'm but your mother. I'll tend to...
Well, that sure sounds...
But those are just words.
Very well.
I mean, they're not wrong.
Patients and hospital personnel eat the same food.
Doctor, please, my chest. Oh.
His perfusion of a semi-physiological solution doesn't seem to work. He's undergoing a ventricular fibrillation. Nurse? Deborah, come and help me, please. His potassium level is too high. Replace it with 2% glucose solution with insulin, calcium, and sodium bicarbonate.
I'll tend to it right away.
Thank you. He's in your hands. Hay fever. What's he doing here?
Dr. Colden?
Hello, Betty. I'm looking for the key to the boiler room.
What for?
To put it in its place.
I beg your pardon?
I suspect you of having a little too much, but be warned. It could easily be you they will all be laughing at.
You are right. The key is in the dormitory office.
Thank you. He broke his back in an accident down by the docks. Why did nobody tell me about her admission? Mrs. Sanders?
So Sanders was at the Institute.
Ah, so there's Harding. She's still sleeping. Given her file, a nephrectomy would have been inevitable. But Fuller was able to save her kidney.
Fuller's in that, them dark arts. Cthulu Mythos.
The key to the boiler room. All I have to do is shut off the water and hope Donovan takes the bait. Intoxication from breathing organic vapors. Another insomniac. I should find the cause for such a widespread trouble.
Dr. Colden, here you are at last. This patient was again brought up to the psychiatric wing. We've been following the treatment you prescribed, but the dysgeusia persists and he's lost a great deal of weight. We haven't been able to move him. The stress makes him hyperallergic.
Sir, I am going to examine you. Do you understand? Inject him with a dose of pentobarbital, intramuscular, so
these
that
are
I can
a
conduct
lot of
the
words
clinical examination.
And stuff that I don't exactly understand.
He bit his lips so much, they're still bleeding. White froth, evidently because of such drooling. His binds left bloody wounds.
So, Doctor, what should we do with this patient?
Those basement brutes tied him up too tight, and now he's hurt.
I keep trying to heal his wounds, but he reopens them.
Do you have a diploma as a nurse?
Excuse me?
So take care of this man.
Man, this person I'm playing is feisty. Do you know what you're doing? Then do it. Like, good lord. Okay. Now for mischief. Boiler room. Let's go.
So, Doctor, have you...
I've tended to her. Her blood analysis is reassuring.
Are you talking about the same...
She's still recovering.
Oh, thank you. We'll wait for her to wake up. We've been here since this morning, so it won't make a difference.
Hippocratic oath. Oh, my God. Hang on. What is that? Oh, heal all the patients? That's weird. I might be misunderstanding the word.
I can't shut this with my bare hands. I need a tool. Let's hope I can go through the administration office. The operating room is never accessible after an operation.
I wonder if the lady's still doing inventory. Where is she? Oh, she's done. There's nothing. Oh, there is. Monkey wrench. I missed the boiler room again.
I feel guilty about Elizabeth, but I need the diversion.
Dr. Colden, might there...
I was about to mention it.
I can't take the...
It's not your fault if we...
And yet, I'm the one who gets...
Courage, Elizabeth. It's temperamental, if I understand correctly.
Da 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 da.
Yes, ma'am. But it's about the water.
What now?
It's off. It's not my fault.
At last. The missing files must be hidden here. The Stendhal syndrome. Of course. This is where Fuller found his diagnosis for Francis Sanders. I should go another way.
Light, and I have to search this office for things I do not see.
Something is wrong with these masts. It's some sort of puzzle. I've unlocked something.
Okay.
Patient files. I was right.
Alright. That's a neat little puzzle.
Conclusions. Session number 17. Patient. Sarah Hawkins. The patient appears to have finally accepted the illusory nature of what she calls the mythos.
This finger belonged to a woman. Why keep it here?
Illusions are the price that comes with her exceptional gifts.
Why does Dr. Fuller write psychological reports about Sarah Hawkins?
At first, I presumed that her blood was the key.
Why is Ethan on medication? Poor souls downstairs are not Fuller's only subjects.
Then James came. Irate that Charles was keeping secrets from him. I presume that he will try to break into the basement sooner or later. I am prepared.
Hawkins, Fitzroy, and Fuller. What is the connection between these three?
It's definite that I had the presence of mind to set them all in the basement. When all the fuss about the Hawkins incident finally comes to an end, I will dispose of her belongings. In the meantime, they must remain hidden in plain sight.
Of course. Sarah Hawkins is the connection.
must go back to the basement. I should go another way.
Well, I don't want to go back that way, but I guess you're going to make me, aren't you? Psychiatric reward. So we got the blocks. I assume it's gonna be this way. No, this is the lobby. Oh, this can't come there. There it is. Derp. Okay.
Ah, now that's the Marie that I know. I knew I could count on you, scientist. It's time to show you what you were so eager to discover.
Oh, okay. Maybe I shouldn't have explored there.
If you're gonna shoot me, at least have the decency to look me in the eyes.
Turn around. Slowly. Talk, filthy thief! Or I swear I'll shoot!
Take a minute to look around. Everything points to Charles Hawkins.
He's dead!
No. He was here for a very specific item.
Oh, no.
The book. Why was it in the safe?
Have you read it?
Answer the question.
How foolish of you. Now you won't be able to escape his will. What did it show you?
She went into Fuller's office. She was looking for Sarah Hawkins' corpse.
Sarah Hawkins, you say? Let's go back to the start, shall we? Whose life did the Necronomicon choose to show you?
Oh,
Dr.
Fuck.
Colden.
It was
she
the
was
Necronomicon.
At the Riverside Institute. She's in danger. I have to go.
Wait! No one knows the occult better than me. You might need my help.
All right. I might need you after all.
Perfect. Let's meet later at the Hawkins Mansion. Now go! Rescue the doctor!
Thank you, Drake.
Excuse me, that said what? Oh, okay. Gotcha. I said fall into Fuller's trap. I fell into Fuller's trap.
I pray that Colden is really here and alive.
Oh, I didn't skip it. I got old volume diary. 1. Cool.
How old is Fuller, really?
I hope that wasn't Fuller doesn't look like Drake.
The Scylla is here. Like in the vision. Colden came this way. What the... Fuller, too.
Achievement, the most trivial object. Yes, sleeping pills, because I've seen, like, 50 sleeping pills. Ah, yes, I'm gonna read the book. I'm always gonna read the book. Ooh, I'm at 70% occultism. Ha ha! I'm gonna lose my friggin' mind! Ha ha! Alright. Locked.
Right. Enough time wasted. Colden needs me. I must find her.
Oh no, it's another stealth thing. I've gotta get away from fucking people. Everything friggin' locked? Okay, so it just really wants to kinda beeline me down, huh? Here. Nope, okay, beelining down, got it.
No!
What? What?
No.
What? My god, what is happening to me?
Excuse me?
What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else.
What in the blazes? What the? Okay. I just keep going through the... Do I? No? Okay. So I hold up this. And it drains. What am I supposed to be using this on? Is there a way to get around that? Oh! Okay. Jesus. So you don't want to be in the dark.
What happened? Something has changed, but what?
Wait, now that the door's open, do I need to... grab the... there's no lantern. Oh, this is so confusing. Okay, so now I can go in here. Nothing has changed in there. I can open that door. Still can't go past barriers. But if I take the lamp back, I can now go through here. Okay, and then... I need to go another way. Okay, this is interesting. Where's the lamp? I need the lamp now. Need the red lamp. Is no longer here. Okay, so I assume I just go through here then, because I don't have the red lamp. Which takes me back to this place. Does that mean I can get the red lamp elsewhere now? I can get the red lamp. Okay, and then it wants me to go this way and then open this door with the protective sigils. I just realized I'm doing something probably very, very wrong. If these are truly protective sigils, I'm undoing sigils, which is keeping something at bay here. Which means I'm just forwarding the will of some eldritch god, I guess, to try and save someone. But hey, we will see, I guess. I need to get the blue lantern now. There it is. Let me go down this way and this way. Alright, so now I gotta go through this. Leads me on the other side of this, and I've got that.
Destiny. It is trapped you.
Which means I need to have one of these blocks. Okay. So now we look for the lantern again. It's a bunch of lantern swapping. So those are brick walls. There's a door that I'm missing, right? Okay. Oh, there was another. I'm stupid. Okay. So there was another sigil I could have done there. Let's go here. Let's undo the sigil over here. Why? Why? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I just gotta... Red lamp. Surely he doesn't show up with the red lamp. If he shows up with the red lamp, I'm screwed. I'm getting a little unnerved. So wait, there's nothing here. How can I? There's nothing really in. There's a sigil I have to get, and it's by the monster, isn't it? Oh my god. Okay, back to the blue lantern and being freaking paranoid. That's cool.
You are confronting powers that surpass you.
Sure am. Sure, I'm mixed. chicken clucking am. Okay. Wait, no. No. Light. Okay. That was closer than I ever wanted that to be. This is stressful. This is such a cool mechanic, but it's stressful. Looky, there's a door. Open the door. Get on the floor. Everybody walk, you're a dinosaur. Okay, so I gotta go there now. Cool. Okay. The blue lantern. Here we go, kiddos. Holy Jesus. Okay, Asher, you scared the crud out of me with the alert. I really need to turn that down. Boy, howdy. Oh, my heart. Oh my god! This isn't fun! Oh my heart! Why do I gotta go that way now? Oh my god. Okay, how do I go that way? Oh, okay, I go this way. Is there something in here? Yeah, just in time for a double feature. Thanks. Appreciate it. Fun.
It looks like things are back to normal.
Okay. Hi, Cher, and welcome everybody from Cher's stream. Why did I disappear? Okay. What was I doing? Right, I came in here and I was going down here. Awesome. Comes in, raids me at the, you know, one of the scarier points of this game, and then just, okay, I really need to turn. I will turn those notifications down. That is on me. Do I really want to go down that way? Is there anything over here? Not locked door. I have to go through there. Cool. So how are y'all doing? How was your quarry? Did you kill a bunch of kids? What the figgity fuck, bud? Cool! Infinite room, can't go backwards, entered here, singing, boy, this is a time.
What's going on? It never ends.
Nice. Oh, nice. You killed 3 people. Yeah, I don't have that yet. There's a lot. It's still scuff. I don't have a lot of the stuff I need to. I would be shouting out people, but I don't have it. Am I just going to go down an endless corridor here? Hello? What the? Okay.
Damnation. That's...
What
me.
In the... Figgity.
Oh, God.
Now there's no doors.
I gotta get out.
Okay, this is cool. Yeah, this got really... I don't know if I like all this right now.
Pierce, I found her. I finally know what's going on. You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
Colden? What's going on?
Cool. Was black room. There's a door. I guess I go to the door. Nope, still nothing.
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now.
Okay.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Murderer! This madness must stop!
Colden?
Okay. That's cool. Yep, this is totally normal stuff. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're just gonna leave that body in there. That's fine. Okay. I guess I'm going this way now. I can't pull up anything. What? Would you cut that out? Oh, this game's hurting my head. Is that me? Okay. I didn't need this in my life today. Thank you.
gave him the gold and I the azure. I don't see him very often anymore. The green is stronger.
Are you feeling ill?
I'm here, but no. No.
Let's get you out of here.
It comes in my dreams. Our minds melt like colors on a palette.
Come with me.
It's is of the oldest green. A violent living, vibrant. A sea green, maybe. No. No.
Mrs. Hawkins, we must go before someone finds out.
Oh, but he will. He always knows these things when it's about me.
Excuse me? I've lost my mind. I can speak Cthulhu speak, apparently. Who? Whatever that is. And I talk to him. Do I not have... Yep, no longer psychology. Yep. I gotta go with this. I gotta go with that.
I have seen the same color. It was not as vivid as you said.
A pale copy. A discarded spawn.
Do you know what it was? Tell me.
I can't. We should not call his name. Terrible. Terrible consequences.
Voldemort.
All right. Come with me.
He will know. He will find us.
One more reason to hurry.
Have I seen you before?
Can you walk?
Maybe.
Then let's go before your husband finds us.
It was in your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course.
You mean the guards?
Hey, y'all need a hand? Okay, you're going down that way. I'm just gonna mosey on around a little bit. Okay, that way. That way. Gotcha.
What the?
Oh no.
You're fu-
This way.
Okay, I guess I go this way, and probably the wrong way.
Hiding
nope.
Hole.
Nope. Uh-oh. Hello. Phase through the door. Cool. It's okay, Noir. Last checkpoint. Alright. So...
It was in your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course.
So we go here.
You mean the guards?
What the?
Oh no.
This way.
Whee! Okay, you are somehow ahead of me.
Okay.
Hi, bitch.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's convenient. Out of all the doors that I have, that one has a wooden bar.
It's the green, the decaying one.
The gas.
Yes. It's not good for living beings.
We don't have time for that.
I am not moving until the wrong is set
see
right.
Here.
Damn it.
Alright, I turned myself up a bit. Is that better? Or do you need a little bit higher? Oh, I haven't seen any hot tentacle ladies. I've seen a lot of, cold people. And I think the Leviathan itself. Also, Cher scared the crap out of me earlier. Huh? Alright, I guess I'm just doing this. Well, my raid notification is really high. So it was at a tense moment and she raided and the sound scared the bejeebus out of me, and then it led right into like perfect alignment for another jump scare that I wasn't expecting at the game to come hit me, so it's like, oh.
Perfect.
Okay. A poker. Cool. Yeah.
All right. That should do it. Let's move.
Oh. It's you. What do I do?
No! Why should I let you take her away when I could snap your neck?
You're cold. They don't want me dead.
Why? Because you are the one destined to perform the call.
Your wife thinks so.
Oh, we're going full psychopath here.
Sarah is stronger than their petty schemes.
You heard her.
No, detective. She is much, much more than a woman. She is the Oracle. Sarah has seen things, has made things you can't even begin to imagine. Would you still save her if I told you that she is even more?
Apparently, but without the tentacles? I don't know.
She's weak physically and mentally.
Do not make the mistake of thinking she's a feeble woman. Sarah has been in the presence of the myth for too long. Even if she were to leave Darkwater, she would still hear his call.
He should, really.
And the cult will always be here, waiting for her.
Then,
hey, look, Cher, cult game.
Members,
you are out of your league, detective. They control the whole island. She will finally surrender to his power, and the world will fall with her.
Don't!
No one can escape the wheel of destiny, they say. But I will change it.
Yeah, I can't reduce the shaking any. I am sorry.
Sarah.
Ooh. He's got a new blowhole. Please tell me you're just gonna fall over dead. come from? Chapter 9. Okay. Okay, I can do that. Just let me know if it's ever too loud. This game does have some weird moments with the audio, where like in-game seems louder than cutscene. So just if I need to turn it back down, let me know. I did turn it up, though, some.
The guilt will never go away.
I feel your pain.
I'll do anything to get him back. Anything. My work was what lured me here in the first place.
The facial expressions are a little weird. She's a cursed painter. And, like, one of her paintings actually comes to life and attacks you. It's just horrible.
What am I to you? I took care of you, saved you from...
Oh, now I get to see what actually all happened. That caused the fire. Roll, bitch. All right.
How are you, Bradley?
Ah, it's you, Pierce. I'm just worried about Marie.
I'm so sorry, Bradley.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure what happened.
You sure that you've got nothing to... If she hadn't tried to help you...
I'm sorry.
It's that slug, Fuller. What do you say, Pierce?
Have no fear, Bradley. Dr. Fuller will not escape. Sooner or later, he will be judged for what...
What are you talking about? No, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna wait for some mystical intervention.
We must do something for those who are... Sarah is still in danger. We need to see this through. Mm. Otherwise, Marie's death will have been in vain.
You're, the voice...
I like the fact that I can choose, like, Cthulhu rune options now.
I prefer to be alone.
This is amusing me. I'm pretty sure it'll have a weird ending, but...
Mr. Pierce, we were waiting for you.
Good. Sarah doesn't have much time.
What are you doing here?
Did you think I would let you confront the occult without supervision?
This is too dangerous for a bookworm like you.
Algernon, I need to talk to Mr. Pierce.
Very well, Sarah. I will be in Charles Hawkins' office.
You seem different.
Yes. When I woke up this morning, my mind was sharper. Cleaner. I can still hear the voice call. It is so strong. I may never be able to escape his grip, but for now, I can't. I know what I owe you, Mr. P, but I can't come back to Boston.
You've been friends for long, hiding each other's.
I trust him.
What are you planning?
I must find it. I am the only one who can end its slaughter.
No.
I owe you no obedience.
This isn't about what you want, or you would risk destroying the world just because you can't face the consequences.
I am willing to atone for my sin.
No. You're just trying to erase all proof.
I know what I have done. I will not rest until the creature is sent.
You can't give up, even knowing the stakes.
Yes, thank you.
Still, I won't let you go.
What?
You will stay here.
That's ridiculous. Algernon knows of a way. Help him find what he seeks.
All right.
We're going to fight Cthulhu? Is that what you're telling me right now? Oh my god. Where were you? Upstairs, maybe. Oh, gosh.
Was Sarah Hawkins telling the truth?
Scene reconstruction, bright light.
What kind of ritual was she preparing? Was the painting of the Shambler displayed here? Mrs. Hawkins never told me why she was in possession of the Necronomicon. How did she survive her encounter with the Shambler? How did she react? Was she afraid? Charles Hawkins was ready to do anything to protect his wife.
I don't remember what room I'm supposed to be going into.
Damn it. The entrance to the tunnel has been buried following the cave-in. But at least I didn't dream it.
Seeing you again, I'm here for her.
I don't care why you're here. How do we protect Mrs. Hawkins from the influence of the forces that claim her?
By following Charles Hawkins, that imbecile of a thief, of course.
What do you mean?
He found something. An amulet. The symbol engraved on it could protect Sarah.
Could?
We are dealing with forces that by... Feel free to ask me any question regarding the matter.
What is the true nature of the Necronomicon?
I see that you are interested in my precious book. It is the definitive book of knowledge of the occult, Mr. Pierce, written by Abdul Al-Hazred. It is the answer to many a question.
That is why it's so highly valued.
Yes, and even though it is a copy, given to me as a gift by Professor Armitage of Miskatonic University, the work remains very powerful.
I understand better why you keep it in a safe. Dagger with a strange sign. Was it you who sold it to...
If you are referring to the dagger...
Do you know what he intended to...
Francis was primarily a collector of occult objects.
It allowed me to send the creature you call the Shambler.
Fascinating. But I...
You mean that thing could...
Yes, that is why I am looking for...
It must never come... This creature...
It is a hunter. It travels from one...
Francis Sanders was one of... How could a creature like that end up in one...
Sarah has an uncommon gift. I doubt that she was aware at the time, but when she...
And now it remains in...
Let us say that it uses the painting as a portal into...
That's why we must find a way of...
Okay, so we're talking about destroying this hideous thing.
I sense your sarcasm. I think I can destroy it. But for that, I must approach the creature. And to be able to do so... I need the key to Hrie.
Another one of your baubles.
It is no bauble, unbeliever. It is a very powerful protection, able to repel very ancient forces. Much more effective than your cult.
Yeah, this is supernatural. Cults are.
It is a golden
great.
Amulet bearing very ancient inscriptions and an elder sign at its center. A star with an eye in the middle.
I've already seen that sign.
Therein lies the problem. I found this drawing among his personal effects.
I'll follow this lead.
That is what I intend to do. As for you...
I've seen this bust. It was... Oh, gosh. It's from one of these lobbies, I think. Or was it in one... No, it was in that last room, I think. Lordy. This has been some time since I've seen this thing. Pretty sure it was green like that one. It was upstairs, wasn't it?
We on a treasure hunt. I hate these moments where it's like I've seen the things it's showing me and then I just, oh right.
This is the amulet that Drake was looking for.
Drake. Oh god, Drake's all the way at the other end of the earth. Walkie, 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 walkie.
Ah, it's you again.
Well, don't seem so happy, jeez.
I think I've found what we're looking for.
Let me see that. Yes, that's it. It's perfect. We are saved.
I must tell Mrs. Hawkins.
Yes, do that.
Oh, I got a piece. I got a percent. Boom.
It's you again.
I forgot what I was going to do already.
That's all I want.
All in.
Oops, wrong button.
Good time.
I have it. It's a strength. I hope it will protect, considering that nothing will help.
You must understand.
What have you seen that's so terrible you can...
I can't tell you...
This story...
Yes! Chief West is here with Sullivan.
Bradley. You take care of Sarah. I will deal with
her. You sure? All right. To enjoy causing trouble.
Nice job, Chief. You got me. Great police.
You can try to play smart with me all you want, Pierce. Witnesses have identified you as the one who set fire to Riverside.
Witnesses? How convenient. That's not the whole story, is it?
I don't care about your stories. Save them for the judge. You know, us cops, we base our investigation on facts and testimonies. You might want to try that next time.
They're trying to pin all of this shit on me.
You know, I've heard a lot about you, Mr. Pierce.
All good, I hope.
It appears that you've been involved in a variety of misdemeanors since your arrival on Darkwater. Entering private property twice. Aggression, insulting behavior, and to top it all, arson.
Listen, in my line of business, we are obliged to overstep certain limits.
We're not just talking about illegal surveillance. You were being accused of serious crimes.
There's nothing serious in what you've said. And you've got no proof that I started the fire.
Don't you worry. I'll find some.
You're going to waste time and effort on me while terrible things are happening on this island.
Yeah? So what's going on that I don't know about?
You'd be better off taking an interest in Dr. Fuller. The experiments he carries out on his patients are as inhuman as they are illegal. And when Dr. Colden wanted to put a stop to it, she too went under the knife.
What are you talking about? Nobody's reported any wrongdoings. Dr. Fuller is a man who is as much respected and admired on the island as he is in his profession. It seems like you've got a grievance against him. Is that why you set fire to his institute?
I'm admitting nothing at all.
Come on, I'll show you to your new residence. I'll be back later to ask you some questions. I hope that you'll make the right choice and confess to everything. It would be as unpleasant for you as it would be for me if I had to adopt more advanced questioning.
I have no doubt about that.
Good night, Mr. Pierce.
Mr. Pierce, the truth seeker, we meet at last.
Who's there?
I am the one men named Leviathan. Not because of the scale of my terrestrial form, but as a reminder of the immensity of my knowledge, which I came to share with you, human. Do not struggle. You will not be able to speak or escape my influence.
All right. Do I try to speak? Do I try to struggle? Or do I just submit to the insanity? If I'm not mistaken, Leviathan is one of the Eldritch gods. Let's just see what happens.
Excellent. Your mind has begun to expand. Your dreams have been gently shepherded by the being they call the Oracle.
Which is Sarah.
But it is your curiosity and your fate that have led you up to this moment. You are here to accept the knowledge and follow the path that leads to your freedom. This is an offer that the likes of you particularly those with such rare characteristics, cannot refuse. The more you bend your human spirit to make it able to receive the truth, the closer you will come to embrace his power. Where is the Oracle, Truth Seeker? Would you like to see her? Where is the Oracle? Is she not the very object of your quest? I'll let you see for yourself, but do not forget. Your fate has already been written. Our paths shall cross again, Truth Seeker.
Why so many bright lights?
You know the risk, sir. If you happen to use your powers again, you may lose more than your life.
It is not about me, but innocent lives. I hope that your sources are reliable.
The bootleggers have the painting. If the dimensional shambler is to appear, he will do it here. The shambler! I knew it!
No! Not again! Algernon, come back!
Weird way to block me, but okay.
Is Algernon and the Shambler.
Oh. Is that Drake?
No way back.
It's not him. Somebody else. Boy, oh boy, there's a lot of dead people up in here.
I'll never forgive myself for this painting.
Okay, so I guess I'm looking for potentially some items to use as a crank.
What is Drake doing?
Hey! You can't leave us!
Sorry, old friend, but it's either you or me.
No! What are you... No! Open! Open! Open up! Open this door!
Hey, look, it's the Shambler. Fuck.
Quickly, come with me.
How do we kill it?
The Shambler can open breaches between dimensions. He uses glyphs as anchors to...
Then I must destroy these glyphs.
Exactly.
How can I find them?
I will make the glyphs visible so you... By doing so, this zone will...
Perfect. Stay inside the sheet.
I'll create the protective barrier. Get back inside it as soon as you sense the slightest danger. The first glyph must have appeared somewhere
on
the floor.
I'll never forgive myself for this painting.
Against me?
The ritual is working. Don't worry, it's just until I ward it off. Oh no, the Wanderer is back. The glyph is ready.
Oh shit.
The second symbol has been revealed. You know what you have to do, Sarah.
How many are there?
Second glyph, where's the second glyph?
The second glyph must have appeared. Let's press on.
Oh, come on. Oh, okay.
Where is it?
Jesus!
Startled me, my friend. I have the impression the Shambler is trying to anticipate our actions. The symbol must be here somewhere. Look closely.
Yeah, I know
that
where
is what I'm doing.
Symbol is. Thank you for stepping back on this stupid man child.
He's getting stronger and more aggressive. If he catches up with you, try blinding him.
This is fun.
Now is when matters get complicated. I must breach the barrier to ward off the creature. Do you understand? Once it goes after you, I need you to guide it towards me. He's getting stronger and more aggressive. If he catches up with you, try blinding him.
Okay, so I need a third cliff.
We're almost there, Sarah. Only one glyph left to find.
I think I see it now.
We're almost there, Sarah. Only one glyph left to find.
Oh no, it's already here. Release me now. Out and up.
Gun, quickly, bring him towards me.
There's two more chapters, this one and 12. I could actually finish this off tonight. You know what? I will be right back.
Alright, I'm back.
Sarah Hawkins.
I think I'll try to finish this tonight.
Damn it.
Did our guest enjoy our hospitality?
Let me out of here.
I'm warning you, Pierce. I want a short and clear-cut confession. Do you admit your guilt in the case brought before you?
You don't have any idea what's happening on this damn island. Chief West, we got a problem.
Damn it, not now. What is it this time?
Captain Fitzroy, Chief. Some guys have ransacked Roy's bar. They went berserk, attacked the patrons, smashed the place up. It's chaos. This is only the beginning. Let me out.
Let's go take a look. Tell Sullivan and Marshall to keep this one nice and warm till I get back.
Are you stupid? Don't you understand? Those goddamn idiots.
Truth seeker.
Hi, Leviathan.
I find you again. As promised, I come back to reiterate the offer of truth. As your mind expands and finally understands the true nature of the world, your perceptions change. Are you ready to see your world and the ones that live in it as they truly are?
Eldritch sign, Eldritch sign, Eldritch sign, Eldritch sign, Eldritch sign, or Eldritch sign. I'll pick Eldritch sign.
Come, truth seeker. Follow the path of the ultimate truth.
I never would have thought you so naive. It's all your fault. You could have stopped this whole thing. Your army buddies, the villagers, me. We're all in danger as long as you're alive.
Okay.
Dom, what happened?
Come. You'll want to hear what these two idiots have to say.
This better be interesting.
Seems like someone decided to grant you your deepest wish.
A mutiny?
Worse. They killed Chief West.
What?
And left his body in one of our warehouses.
You're kidding.
They're all yours.
Which one of you is dumb enough to kill a cop and throw him on my doorstep?
We don't know nothing.
The dead body in my warehouse disagrees.
We swear, miss, it's not us.
I don't have time for this. Spill it.
We've got nothing to do with it.
I want to know everything about the corpse over there, or I swear you will meet the same end.
If we speak to you, we're dead. If we don't speak to you, we're dead.
What? No!
Listen, miss. We didn't see what happened, but we heard. Noises and talkings, like. We've been betrayed.
By whom?
Go, look at the body. You'll find out for yourself.
Interesting. Let's go, Dom. Where is this workshop?
I'll go with you. You must be talking about the old boat repair workshop.
Boy, this is getting interesting.
Yeah, they've done nothing wrong.
Apart from killing a cop on our turf.
That's hooey.
How do you know they killed him?
Do you want me to settle it with some lead?
Scurvy dog always threatening us.
Quieten these lunkheads down before I shiv the lot of them.
I'll take care of them. A bunch of liquor sponges aren't going to lay down the law around here.
I'll take a look at this workshop. Join me when you're finished. If someone had told me that one day West's work would kill him. Someone moved the corpse here. Where did the murder happen? Down the stairs. So this is where West was killed. What's that? What the fuck is that? Where did it come from?
Cthulhu cult.
He wasn't alone. Who were those guys?
Wait, do they? Those aren't masks. Oh my god! Yep. Okay, we're getting. I think we're definitely getting to the end of this.
There's only one man who smokes these gaspers. Fitzroy.
But he was Cthulhu masked. Okay.
You're not supposed to be here, Truth Seeker.
What's going on outside?
Oh, I have a gun now. Okay.
Get out of here.
Go! I'll cover you. Die, you filthy rat!
Damn it.
And the final chapter.
Piers, wake up.
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it. Sarah Hawkins, she... Ah!
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
They got me! I can't resist any longer!
Ooh.
We've been working together since I arrived here. I know you can overcome it.
It's too late. I lost Sarah Hawkins.
What?
I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. He came back, alone. Told me she couldn't resist the call. The doctors told me later that they saw her going in the direction of the whaling station. Damn it! I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me.
Enough killing.
Idiot! Yeah! Now go, you imbecile.
Hopefully he survives.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station. Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing?
Go! Die! Oh, wait! It's my body. I'm only...
How many died because of this madness?
Leave me alone.
Okay, I saw the fist. I thought pressing E would do that. Where's the fucking... I guess you could have not killed people, and I killed people. Yay! I do really good at these type of games.
Get off! You won't have my flesh. You won't have my skin.
Not dying in this rat hole. Come on.
Oh god, cat.
What are you still doing here, detective?
I need to go to the whaling station.
It's locked. You'll need a key to get there.
Right.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
You were chasing Fitzroy, but now you're here, injured.
How do you know? There were too many. Got us. If I don't get something to stop the bleeding, I'm a goner.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
Hurry up. I won't last long.
Where's the first aid kit? Sheet.
Go!
Okay.
Go!
What happened here?
I can't take any more.
Where is there a first aid kit? I don't. Don't actually know where a first aid kit is. Maybe the docks over there?
Enough! Die! 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 Die!
I'm just gonna shoot everybody, I guess.
Is that you, Detective? Can't leave the damn island, huh?
I must go to the...
I'll help you get there if you bring me...
I'm coming back.
I'll make it...
It looks like St. Brendan's critics finally got him. Probably the cult's work.
I'm gonna have to choose between two people.
Sorry.
If I was a first aid kit, where would I hide?
Thank you. How did you manage to get out of your cell?
Officer Bradley came to
Bradley and his sec.
I'm sorry, officer.
Did you?
No.
Poor. I see your.
Thanks.
Where's the flip-flapping medkits? Jesus.
It looks like an old seaway map.
And when they found me, they ate my flesh. And my flesh granted them powers and revelations.
The great whale was actually the part of the
world. You are getting closer, truth seeker.
They cursed the whole town on their whaling journey.
The most precious gift of all. The truth. The ultimate truth about life. If I could aim to resurrect life, then it will only be a matter of time before I know how to create it. It will be the end of gods, be they ancient and powerful.
Well then.
You need a truth seeker. Someone with exceptional sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him we cannot name.
What has she done?
Condemned us all, apparently. And I still don't have a medkit. Where's the flip-flapping medkits? Oh, go away.
What happened here?
Not a way into the bar. Nothing over there. Pretty sure I didn't see anything over here. Hmm. I know I've been through this stuff already. Where are the medkits? Like, they don't drop medkits. Nothing in here. I haven't seen a corpse with a key. There's nothing on the cars. They're supposed to. Am I missing something here? Because I just do not see any sort of med kits. Okay. It's the only cabin I can get in. I don't know how to progress. Let's see here. anyone has any idea where medkits would be, that would be wonderful, because I have no clue right now.
What happened here? What happened here? What happened here?
Some sort of door I'm missing. This is slightly concerning. I may just end up looking this up here shortly. I'm spending way too much time looking for this. Can't get into that warehouse. What the heck? There's not a way in here, though. Warehouse 36. But neither of those open. How does one get into a warehouse that you can't open? Wait, it says I could get in. Hang on. I've already tried that though, unless. I swear to God, if this box has a little prompt, I'm gonna scream. Oh my God, not the box, but. Jesus, that was so fucking dumb. I walked past that a bajillion freaking times. Did I ever go back here? Guess not.
Hey, you! Come on, they got the boss. I wanted to get, but there's one of those poor.
I'll see what I can. One first aid kit. Two wounded people. Who deserves it?
Not on too good of. I'm gonna do the cat method this time.
Shit. They're going to the whaling station. I'd better hide. Wait until they're gone.
Who's there?
Go get me a first aid kit.
Here, take
it. Right.
Go away!
Oh, come on, are you kidding me?
One first aid kit.
Cool, okay.
Two.
I'm just
people.
Opening fire.
Who deserves it? Hope his boss will have more luck.
Just opening fire. Like a deranged person.
Shit. They're going to the whaling station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
Who's there?
What? I fired. Oh my. Those are some lame deaths. Flame deaths.
One first aid kit. Two wounded people. Who deserves... Hope his boss will have more luck. Shit. They're going to the whaling station.
Yeah.
I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
Get me a fruit.
Yep.
Here.
Right.
I had limited bullets, didn't realize that. Okay, so now it's just avoiding everything.
I can't take anymore. It's my body, only I have the right to eat it. Away!
What? Oh, there's 14 chapters. Okay. Well, you know what? I think this will be a good end, honestly. I'll finish this up probably another night. Probably won't take too long because it'll be two chapters. Thanks everybody for watching and joining me again. All have a good night. After this cutscene plays to show me a tidbit of what's going on next.
is with those bastards. I gotta find her quick.
Okay. Yeah, I'll wrap up here. But y'all have a good night. I think I'm just gonna end stream this time around. Take care.